Ladies and gentlemen, we're set to go with our next bout of the evening. This bout scheduled for 3 rounds for the vacant WKA Northeastern Regional Lightweight Championship. This bout is brought to you by Amazing Thailand. Get insider tips and travel stories for a place that always amazes you at tourismthailand.org. This bout is sanctioned by the WKA, President Brian Crenshaw, Chief Representative in Attendance, Chris Wagner. The referee for this contest, the Honorable Chris Edgehill. Introducing first to my right, fighting out of the red corner, he wears purple with gold lettering, officially weighing in at 145 pounds. His record, 11 victories against 2 defeats. He represents Chuck Sabine from New York City, Jabber Popovic Panzai. He is fighting out of the blue corner. He wears black trunks with white lettering. He tipped the scales at already 133.5 pounds. His record, 5 victories against only 1 defeat. He represents American Top Team. Thank you. After three rounds of action here at the Broad Street Ballroom, we go to the judges' score totals. All three judges, Joel Becker, Naomi Wolf, and Mike Washington, scored this bout identically, 29-28. For your winner, by unanimous decision, and the new WKA Northeastern Regional Lightweight Champion,
that Jeffrey by far was my toughest.